Georgetown, a city that assembles the melting pot of cultures, along with the world's most famous local delicacies and also the history behind it. In the year 2008, Georgetown was listed as one of UNESCO's World Heritage Sites, and this also perked up the economics of Georgetown. However, the pre-war old shophouses in Georgetown still remain unpopular among the locals. The shophouse is an urban terrace house with the characteristics of Asian towns from the 18th to 20th century. A shophouse commonly incorporates a shop for business premise in the ground floor, while the family resides on the top floor, providing both convenience and security. The structure is very much humanized. For instance, the airwell is essential for every shophouse.
If the whole building covered by roof, and then there's no ventilation, no light, go into the building. So airwell play that role, you know, for the ventilation as well as light towards the building.
So 因为通常天井的那种地上它都是用比较硬的那种石子去铺成的，所以在洗就是它会比较 heavy duty 的一个地方。And
also for Chinese feng shui, when you have water coming in, it cannot whoosh flow out. You know, it's bad feng shui. You need to keep the good luck, and if you are a business, keep all your money in and not let it go out, you know. So they actually have drains inside which will cool the place down, you know. Sometimes you have water pipes through the walls, and that's to cool the place down, you know.
To fulfill the different needs of a different era, the structure of the old shop houses has also undergone transformations.
The peephole is original, you know, where you can see who is coming into the shop. So we have a hole in the ground just above the entrance, because before, you know, you had triad gangs or secret societies coming and knocking on your door. You don't simply open your door, you have to look through the hole to see whether who it is, your relatives or friends or your enemies, you know.
Whereas this astonishing art is facing a heavy blow today, in the year 2000, the government abolished the Rent Control Act, causing the hike up of rentals among tenants, and they could not afford and were forced to move out. Because of this alteration to the Act, a number of old shop houses were demolished, some were changed into swiftlet breeding homes, and some became paradise for drug addicts. The strength of Georgetown in getting over this downturn comes from a group of people with passion and enthusiasm over Georgetown and their willingness to sacrifice their time unconditionally to revive the appeals of the colonial city.
You know, when you are a heritage tour guide, you got to walk through the streets, you know, and you look at all these poor buildings that are derelict and no one is doing anything about it. That created an interest to actually save a shop house. And I used to encourage a lot of people who are living in these shop houses not to sell them, do them up and live in it.
Among them, there were also a number of non-profit organizations giving their utmost effort to preserve the intangible heritage, a lot of them having started even before UNESCO gave Georgetown this prestigious award. Arts Ed, a non-profit organization providing innovative non-formal arts and monument education for the younger generation. Their goal is to help them understand their local history and culture. They will also use different approaches to promote Penang.
乔治市得到市议之后，发现太多人想要得到资料，可是不懂从哪里着手，所以我们就觉得是时候要做一些东西，就可能开始的是一些这样的报纸，或许我可以说这样的一些刊物，不是从。2008年得到市议之后开始的，其实我们组织2003年就已经开始这种所谓的社区报，让大家更认识自己这块土地。但是如果比较主攻在乔治市所谓的市议的一些发展，我们是从2008年之后才做的。在刊物上，我们printer，然后沿家沿户都去拍的，所以我们有很多所谓的志工，然后就会帮我们。
拿这三个语言哦，到4000多家乔治市的这个区，然后每个区敲门了，然后就问你要什么语言，中文他就给中文，他英文就要给英文。
With the glory of UNESCO's World Heritage Site and the effort of all organizations promoting about Georgetown to the locals, now the old shophouses are no longer unfamiliar with the locals and foreigners. The most gratifying fact is the new blood in Georgetown that's also helped a lot by maintaining the original faces of the old shophouses. Chai Diam Ma, one of the new conversation talent that flowed into the veins of Georgetown, who maintain how the old shophouses looked like in the early days.
我们楼上在那个 original 的地板上有它的一些三甲板，所以就比较稳。可是它中间我们还是保留那个 original 的木板，所以你还是可以看到很大的缝啊那些，然后那个木板会比较软一点。哦，我们是用锁上去的，所以下次要离开的话，我们是可以把它再 remove 掉的，因为还回去那个 original 的样子。如果我们没有想过要用钉哦，钉的话你拉起来你就会破坏掉那个地板。
Although renovating the old shophouses is imperative, but the costs and the complicating procedures are eventually stopping ones to proceed.
And you know, contractors nowadays want to do an easy job. They don't want to follow the materials you're supposed to use because it's too difficult. You know, why don't you use cement? Why don't you use paint? You know, but I was here almost 24 hours to make sure they didn't do anything like that, you know.
After Georgetown was listed as one of UNESCO's World Heritage Sites, this brought in a lot of business opportunities and economic development. The rate of tourists coming to Georgetown has increased as well. Comparing to the locals, the old shophouses are now more favorable to the foreigners. They're also aware of the property values of the old shophouses, and the majority of them are investing their money into old ventures.
很多新加坡啊，就听朋友讲新加坡啦，外国人他们都常常过来这边买房子，有好有坏。好就是他可能帮助整个经济在运作，坏的话可能以后一开门，可能你的邻居都是外国人，没有一个是当地人。
对我们来说，如果一个外国人选择买下其中一间屋子，可是很用心的修复，很用心的照顾，而且很用心的跟四周围的居民打成一片， Why not?
There's also two sides to the coin. The investment of foreigners has helped the growth of Georgetown, but it's also caused adverse effect to the locals.
We are not encouraged foreign franchise like Starbucks, Pizza Hut, KFC, McDonald's inside the World Heritage Site. Because once these foreign franchise come in, they will interfere our OUV as well, our outstanding universal value, which more to intangible cultural heritage. Because it's a foreign thing, it's not local, like local kopitiam, local food. So it's not really related.
很多人其实就在 speculate， 他其实在做买卖生意而已，根本没有生命赋予在任何一个建筑物上。他是买了一些屋子，再转售给另外一个人，再转售给另外一个人，其实就是这样炒楼这样子，在炒物价，所以整个东西变成很高，整个物价就很高了。其实一个屋子是死的，你修得多美，它也是一样是屋子而已。人其实就是赋予这个物质的生命。
The value of old shophouses is not about how much it costs, but it's about the memories that are really inside. The pre-war old shophouses in Georgetown makes Penang very special. If you have a chance to visit Georgetown and walking among the streets of it, try to feel the memories that are brewed with time and transformation that's going through. Harvest your gain, and it'll be one that accompanies you in your memory lane.